So when there are no specialists, does that mean that we don't provide mental health services to those who might need more specialized support? It is important to acknowledge that whatever your resources, whatever capacities exist on the ground, there are ways in which we can begin to address the needs on the ground. There are resources available to us, as we know. There are interventions that we know have positive outcomes when it comes to providing that extra level of support that children and their caregivers sometimes need in order for them to be well.